One day, society's gonna come collapse down upon itself. And when it does, you're gonna have two type of people. You're gonna have the first type that prep for it and they survive. And then you got the other ones who fail to prepare and they died, you know what I mean? Come on, check this out.
I took a look at the TV today and then I realized that society is just breaking down all around. And that's what I thought. I guess that's why I'm just a doomsday prepper, building castles impregnable through rubber. We got these guns with these 12-inch walls. Yeah, we mind our beers while we live off the grid. Yeah, we worry about our family, we worry about our kids. Don't even come and try to even bother us, cause getting here will be hard enough. We got the booby traps in them silent alarms. You see, we grow our own food cause we know how to farm. I'm just a doomsday prepper in a doomsday castle. I'm living in this world, I'm always ready for the battle. A doomsday prepper, a doomsday castle. I'm living in this world, I'm always ready for the battle. Now I get woke up by a silent alarm. People flanking on the left and right in the front. I don't know what to do, I woke the family up. I said we gotta go and get them, man. Get your gun, because we gotta run them off. We got just too much to lose. I don't understand why they do what they do. But when you're starving, there ain't no limit to what a person do. So that's why we gotta protect ourselves and our food.
I'm a doomsday prepper in doomsday castle. I'm living in this world, I'm always ready for the battle. A doomsday prepper in doomsday castle. I'm living in this world, I'm always ready.
Society's just gonna collapse, you know what I mean? If you ain't a doomsday prepper, the chances are you ain't gonna survive. So I guess it's better just to be prepared than not to be. Just a doomsday prepper. I'm just a doomsday prepper. Just a doomsday prepper. Doomsday prepper.